Well, the other day I was out here, found two parallel lines of rock, about 50 foot long. And today I can't find them. I was wondering what it was. But since there was an outhouse, I guess, would be an outhouse over there, who knows? This is what raw land looks like before the English or the Europeans mess with it. Bunch of potholes where the trees fall over. I better get back to the house, man. It's getting dark. We shouldn't be out this time. Not with the bears. Well, I could not find that rock foundation. I'll have to go back another day and look for it. But seeing how it wasn't on the map from 1830, I don't know what it is. Somebody planted some grass for the deer. That's very nice of them. See any tree stands. Well, this is fun.